The time is always right to open up your eyes and be the flickering flame.
If I have to wear the same outfit, I would wear a cute dress with some tights and sensible shoes and lots of layers. Cute dress would be like a cute skater dress, like knee length and, you know, colorful prints and whatnot. Sensible shoes, like something I can walk in. I mean, if I would have to wear it every day, I don't want my you know, feet to hurt, so. And layers, because it's important to, so you could dress up or down when you need to. A double cheeseburger from In-N-Out. It's my cheap meal. Bun, yes, but extra veggies. I believe luck and karma are kind of related. I think you can make your own luck. You can put out good karma, have positive vibes, and you know, put out positive things and what you put out will come back to you. A little bit of luck doesn't hurt, but I believe in hard work and dedication. So you can't just rely on luck to, you know, be successful. You also have to put in work, but luck doesn't hurt. What is that superpower I wanted? Teleport. I always think about superpower. Why wouldn't you want to teleport to places? It takes so long to get from one to another. If I could time travel, I would go to the future so I could pick up some lottery numbers.